The Broncos shored up a hole on the defense on Monday, re-signing rush linebacker Jeremiah Attachu. According to 9 News' Mike Kliss, it was a one-year deal worth $1.5 million. The move gives the Broncos a viable rotational edge defender and insurance, with Bradley Chubb returning from an ACL tear. Attachu was signed just a few days after Chubb went down last season on October 1st. While it took him a few weeks to get acclimated and to assimilate Vic Fangio's complex defensive scheme, Attachu finally found his footing down the stretch, while rush linebackers like Malik Reed and Justin Hollins were hitting the proverbial rookie wall. Attachu showed out on the road in Houston in Week 14, sacking Deshaun Watson twice and helping the Broncos to rout the Texans. By season's end, Attachu was a fixture on defense. With 5 starts under his belt, he finished with 3.5 sacks, 21 tackles, 5 tackles for a loss, 5 QB hits, and a fumble recovery. A former second-round draft pick of the Chargers, Attachu just turned 27 and is firmly ensconced in his prime. Who knows what the future could hold for the ex-Georgia Tech Yellow Jacket. It was good to see GM John Elway execute a free agent deal that made perfect sense in the wake of back-to-back moves over last weekend that left many scratching their heads. For Mile High Huddle and Sports Illustrated, I'm Chad Jensen.